To understand where our planet's immense inner heat comes from, you have to go back 4.5 billion years. This is the time of our planet's birth. You may not recognise it, but this is the Earth. Little more than a few pieces of rock colliding as they circle the sun. But these impacts produced immense amounts of heat, as did underground radioactive decay. Eventually, when the outer layers of the planet cooled, these powerful sources of heat were trapped in a huge hot core.